The mayor of Los Angeles, Eric Garcetti, was out among protesters, and our cameras captured exactly what happened. Let's take a listen.
A black face should not be a sentence to die, nor to be homeless, nor to be sick, nor to be underemployed, nor to be undereducated. We need a country that listens. So second, we are here to listen. And I want to invite the leaders of this organization inside so we can continue a conversation. Not about words, because I hear you. This is not just about words. This is about, third, what we do as a nation and as a city in this moment.
And that was LA Mayor Eric Garcetti there on the streets of downtown Los Angeles, I believe, earlier today, speaking with the protesters, telling them, hey, this is your right. We want you to do this.